Hey guys, welcome to week 4 of Level 3 Mambo. It's been an awesome couple weeks and we're going to go over all the patterns that we learned this month. Yep. We're going to start with our double cross body into our crossover breaks. So finish start from closed position.
Quick, quick, slow. So important thing is on the second cross body, leader is going to exit to the side. So it indicates the girl what's happening. Quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, pass. Taking it to the side makes it easier to lead the girl across the body.
Yeah. Otherwise, her momentum is going to be going backwards and she's not going to get that foot through in time.
Yes. We're going to do a side break. So we're going to go quick, quick, slow. Back to basic.
And from this direction, so the ladies can see their footwork. Quick, quick, slow.
Back to basic.
So remember on this pattern, leaders, you want to set this up by having your follow outside partner here. Ladies, if you feel the need to cross, you can do that. Otherwise, just bring your feet together. That'll still work. Side break. And then you're going to leave her in the other arm turn. Wherever she ends up, you just want to turn to face her there.
Eight here. Cross in the right to right hand hold. So we're in open position. We're going quick, quick, slow. Back to face it. So the key thing about this turn is you're turning over the head, but as you're finishing the turn, you want to move her to the side here outside of you. So we'll show from this angle, quick, quick, slow. I rotate her with the ending of that so we can go into the brakes.
And this isn't a really fast free spin, leaders. You don't have to crank her around. She has 3 steps to get here. Ladies, on all of your free spins, remember, you still have to keep your quick, quick, slow timing to make sure you end up on the correct foot.
Yes. Next one is a hip twist. Once again, at the same time to turn, but into a left and right angle. So we got quick, quick, slow, and back to facing.
Mambo wrap.
We're going to do it from this angle right here. So we're going to go quick, quick, slow.
So, this one's a little bit trickier. Leaders, we're leaning in a cross body. We want to over-rotate it so that she's facing the same direction as us, making sure that she's in front of us and we've got a nice curved arm here so that her arm is in front of her body and not above her shoulder. For ladies, we're going to step and swivel on that foot, quick, quick, back break, forward on the slow, and then repeat, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. Here we have a prep, and we're going to turn to a free spin to the left, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. Again, remembering to keep our timing quick, quick, slow. Last but not least, we have our catapult. We'll do it this way.
Yeah. So we got quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. Back to basic.
And sideways,
quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. Back to basic.
So here's a couple of important things. You want to make sure that we have enough space for our follow to get under our arm here. Ladies, we're going to step to the side behind him. Leaders, offer the hand so you have a 2-hand hold here. Ladies, we're either going to step, we can break backwards, we can sit check backwards, or we can break to the side. Depending on how much space we have, we do not want to break our leader's arms. That's not a good thing. Leaders, you're kind of lunging, breaking forward. We're going to break backwards. Changing our lead to our left hand, leaders. You're going to do a free spin.